So these are all images of one Hysterid beetle fossil, and this is a new fossil species that we've called Cretonthophilus tuberculatus. So the tuberculatus refers to some of these bumps you see all over the body. So this is a 99 million year old fossil in Burmese amber, and this is a small insect, so the whole thing is about 2 millimeters long, so just really tiny. But the preservation of this fossil is just spectacular. You can see all the details of the external sculpturing of the wing covers and the head. We can see the mouth parts here, so we can infer that this was a predator just like its modern relatives was. And it has a lot of very tantalizing characteristics that we sort of assumed that early members of this family had, but now we can really confirm. So the antenna, which you can see here, some of the segments are still separate at the end, whereas in all modern relatives, those are fused together. And we can see this cavity where the antenna is hidden away is one of the most important modern characteristics for this family. But it's just a little bit different here. Usually this is totally closed up by parts of the thorax, but here the antenna is mostly exposed. It's just sort of got a pocket where it can be hidden. So I've been working on this family for nearly 20 years, and this is just a spectacular look into its early history that I never was able to get before.